The Commerce Commission is warning parents to be vigilant about what they're putting in Christmas stockings this year. This as it files charges against two Kiwi companies for breaching standards by supplying high-powered magnetic toys deemed to be unsafe. As Jacob Johnson reports, the Commission says similar gadgets have caused serious harm overseas.
This Australian toddler was rushed into surgery earlier this year after complaining of a sore stomach. Doctors discovered Frankie Davis had swallowed 22 of these magnetic toy balls, which were digging into the two-year-old's organs. Now ahead of Christmas, there's a toy safety warning for parents here.
We all don't want to be in a situation where a child does have an accident, particularly at this time of the year.
The Commerce Commission is prosecuting two New Zealand companies for supplying the small metallic toys, commonly known as buckyballs. Those businesses are NZME Advisory Limited, which previously owned online retailer grab1.co.nz, and PKD Group Limited, which had been trading as the Auckland toy store, Bits and Bytes.
The Commerce Commission alleges the companies supplied the toys when they were subject to an unsafe goods notice, prohibiting the sale of small, high-powered magnets in sets of two or more.
Over the past 5 years or so, we've prosecuted about 30 businesses across a range of about 60 different toys, and we've warned about another 30 or so businesses as well.
This paediatric nurse runs first aid courses for parents to help them prepare for the worst.
One, check.
She says the number of children admitted to hospital for toy-related injuries spikes over the Christmas period.
There's obviously choking situations that happen with small toys. If you can fit a toy in the toilet roll or through the toilet roll, then it's too small for them.
She says most toys do include age guidelines, and following them should ensure gifts for wee ones don't end in disaster. Jacob Johnson, One News.